Top players on a fitting stage, that's what we're talking about. A match of colossal importance and one that has captured the imagination of anyone with an interest in this great game of football. Hello and welcome. Amid all the hustle and bustle of Marseille, we find this wonderful football theatre, the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's France versus France.
Well, Derek, they need a result here, there's no doubt about that. But on recent evidence, that's a big ask, because they've been really poor for much of the season.
Mbappé. Camavinga, Dembele, and reading it absolutely superbly. Here's the side France will go with. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Benjamin Pavard plays with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Eduardo Camavinga starts. It's there for him. Huge block. Rabiot! Brilliant save. Rabiot. France looking dangerous here. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? The supporters want to see him have a go. Oh, big opportunity! And a fine stop. Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. Needs to tread carefully. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Griezmann. And Dembele couldn't keep the ball. He's in with a chance. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Well, out of play, under pressure. Pavard. Moving forward effectively. And a significant block following that cross. Griezmann! Opportunity squandered, and they really need to give themselves a lift.
Well, if they're going to get back into this, they need to take those sort of chances.
Dembele. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Counter-attacking chance. A fine reading of the situation. Rabiot. Great vision from Adrien Rabiot. Well, the supporters think it's on. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. And that move comes to an end. Goal kick. And Dembele's given it away. Can he find the right pass? Mbappe. What a magnificent pass. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, France just a goal behind now, and you never know, you sense the momentum may be with them. Griezmann. How about the cross? Oh, magnificent save!
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
Dembele. Mbappe. Oh, could be. And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Just can't get it past him. Terrific piece of anticipation. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Griezmann gets himself into the attacking third with the ball at his feet. But the danger averted for now. So approaching half-time and the visitors have a bit of work ahead of them. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, it's certainly been an open game with chances for both teams. But they must start winning some of those individual battles, particularly in the wide areas, if they're going to get anything out of this.
High quality defending. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. This could square the game. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And passing it well. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Stuart, a key component of his team.
Well, it was a vital goal and at a crucial time, you have to say. Certainly changes the complexion of the game now, but it's whether they can take the momentum into the second half, as they've struggled at times today.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Rabiot. Rabiot! Well, that's a sign of a well-organised defence. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Mbappe must take the lead here. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Penalty given and yellow card handed out. This to give them the advantage. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. Determined defending. Maybe a chance here for France to extend their advantage. Whipped in by Griezmann. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Griezmann. Maneuvering forward is Griezmann. Counter-attacking chance. And he takes it away. Dembele. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Griezmann. Still trying to get forward, Griezmann. Ball played nicely. Easy save. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And a fine tackle. Theo Hernandez. He could pick out a teammate. And rewarded for that high press. Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire. Able to deal with the threat. France moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Looking for the angle. The pressure was high and they could be in here. Oh, magnificent save!
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
Played over. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Now the counter-attack looks on. Griezmann, can they profit from this? It's got to be! Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Eduardo Camavinga. Now Griezmann. Rabiot. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Good move in the making from France. Able to get his body in the way. Inside the final 15 minutes. Can he do it? And able to get a body in the way. Strong but fair tackle. Mbappe. Now with Griezmann. Chance to finish. Real defensive resilience. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.